I'm in Savannah's historic riverfront neighborhood looking for tips to help me cruise through the Pigzilla Challenge.
All aboard!
I'm taking on this challenge. It's called the Pigzilla Challenge. It's 3 pounds of smoked pork drizzled in barbecue sauce on top of a 1 pound Hawaiian bun.
It sounds good. I think I can do half.
Half.
Before my stomach implodes.
So 2 pounds.
2 pounds?
Yeah, 2 pounds.
Just all willpower.
Just all willpower and space in your belly.
Perhaps try some stretching.
Stretching.
Yeah. Stretching of the stomach.
Hey guys, you have some stretches you want to show me?
Yeah, like this.
It's called Around the World?
It's called Around the World.
Around the World
barbecue. It's a barbecue stretch.
That's a BBQ stretch. Coming for you, Pigzilla. Boop, boop. I'm outside of Savannah, Georgia at Papa Buck's Barbecue to go toe-to-toe with the 4-pound Pigzilla Challenge. If I succeed, I win 100 bucks and will be among the mere 10% to claim victory. It's time to bring home the bacon.
Papa Buck's first arrived on the food scene in 2007 with a mobile smoker selling out to hungry locals. But as business grew, so did the need for a brick and mortar to house this badass barbecue. And even after a decade of churning out their famous smoked Q, Papa Buck's stays true to its roots with their original secret family recipes.
Talk to me about Papa Buck's. What brings you here?
My privilege to serve as mayor for 24 years.
You're the mayor for 24 years.
It went by rather quickly.
I bet.
Papa Buck came down here, started with just a trailer, and eventually moved up here, and business has been outstanding. This is their specialty, and they do a great job.
Papa Buck's is famous for their smoke cue. And out of that smoke was born a beast so terrifying, only the bravest barbecue lovers dare to face it. It's known as Pigzilla.
We have a picture of her sitting in front of Pigzilla and everything when she was 2 years old.
Oh my God, it's bigger than you. You see that? How'd they do?
They didn't even get halfway through.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen someone win it?
We have heard of some people winning it.
Oh, it's like folklore.
I've never seen it happen though, so it might be. I don't know if it's true.
Has it actually ever?
If it's true.
So what would I spend the money on if I get 100 bucks?
I would spend it on barbecue.
More barbecue. That's brilliant, right?
Yep.
I've heard the legend and seen its size. But now it's time to watch as the monster is born.
We've been around 11 years. Pigzilla started back in 2009. It's my father's creation, man. We started watching this show and we said, hey man, let's do something crazy. And we did. We made a 4-pound sandwich.
You sure did. Have you taken on the challenge?
I may be a little crazy, but I'm not that crazy.
I'm a touch crazy, but not all crazy. So I guess let's make it. Oh my God.
The massive Pigzilla sandwich starts with an 8 to 10 pound Boston pork butt.
So the Boston butt specifically comes from the upper thicker shoulder region, which has more fat marbling through. So you can see all that fat. That's what you want.
The pork butt gets a generous rub in salt and pepper, and it's straight to the smoker for a 12-hour slow cook. When it's tender enough to tear out the bone, we pull it to pieces.
Oh yeah, that feels good. That feels real good.
And portion out the meat.
I'm gonna weigh 3 pounds.
Three pounds. All right. One, two, three.
Just a little more.
You sure you tallied that thing right?
Two.
This looks like more than 3 pounds. Oh, and there's a bun.
The Pigzilla's 3 pounds of pork sits between a 1 pound sweet Hawaiian roll.
That's not a bun, that's a loaf. It's kind of dense. Can we get to scoop this out?
We'll cut it in half.
That's two different things.
The pork gets piled onto the bun and loaded up with their mustard-based barbecue sauce.
Done.
The time has come to slay Pigzilla. This barbecue beast is going down.
All right, Casey, I'll give you the rules. You got 3 pounds of pork, on a 1 pound bun. If you eat Pigzilla in 45 minutes, you'll win a t-shirt and $100. Good luck.
Gonna need it. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's get going. All right, ready?
3, 2, 1.
With food challenges this big, half the battle's a mental game. So I'm cutting this into quarters to track my progress.
First bite. Yeah, got a little bit of kick, but no, not too much heat. Our bun is sweet and soft.
Wow.
You got nice buns, Jeremiah. And a good butt, too.
Just 5 minutes in, I finished a quarter of the sandwich. I'm off to a great start, but I know the more I eat, the slower I'll get.
That's like a quarter of a whole pig.
Might catch up with him sooner than he thinks. He needs to speed it up and eat it quick.
Man, we get bigger and bigger this thing, man. Oh my God.
Papa Buck's Barbecue in Metter, Georgia, just outside Savannah, taking on the Pigzilla Challenge. I have 45 minutes to finish 3 pounds of pulled pork on a 1 pound sweet Hawaiian roll.
Chew it, baby, chew it! Come on, baby.
I'm off to a great start, nearly 2 pounds down in just 15 minutes. Consuming this much pork is bringing on the dreaded meat sweats.
Not quite there! Not quite there!
My body's kicking into overdrive, and I'm not sure how much more I can handle.
Casey, come on, baby, let's go!
Another 10 minutes gone, and still a pound and a half of Pigzilla left to go.
The pace he's going, I'm pretty sure as long as the pork wall doesn't hit him, he should finish.
But that pork wall is getting closer, and the meat sweats have got me swimming.
I feel like I saved the biggest for last.
I need a little Southern hospitality to get me through.
All right, Casey, you got 15 minutes left. You're almost there. Let's go!
As a last-ditch effort, I'm trying to make room in my stomach by standing up. But that bread is expanding, and there's not much space left.
Come on, Casey! 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 Casey!
It's not going down!
At this point, every bite is a struggle, and I don't think I could stomach one more.
It's at the wall, girl. Guys, at the wall! At the wall!
One more bite! 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 One more bite!
Let's just say there's no room for dessert right now. I'm trying, guys. But Pigzilla's kicking my butt.
4 minutes on the clock, but I can't go on. I have to tap out. Pigzilla is still the king.
I got Pigzilla!
Casey, that was a valiant effort.
Oh, man.
But you owe me $40.
I think I got it somewhere. Oh, here we go. It's 40 bucks. Woo! Man. You know, it's kind of like right over here.